They're away and racing to the concluding race of the day, and it is Dazzling Glory, big rush for the early lead, and it is going to be Magic Queen is first to show up, now being joined on the far side by Happy Girl passing 8, Boat travelling 3rd is Arsalan, Amazing Moonlight is lying on the fence just in behind, coming next there is Golden Guinea, followed there by is Delhi Queen, just wide outside is Cash in Hand, Wazirabad travelling in the centre on the fence is Dazzling Glory in white cap as they start turning for home and got about 4.50 in this race, and it the Magic Queen out in front by a length and a half in front of Amazing Moonlight is in chase to be second. Third there is Delhi Queen is trying to maneuver his way upon the outside and coming up nicely toward the leader. Magic Queen by a 2 length ahead of Delhi Queen is now beginning to gallop on the outside. Wazirabad is traveling far side and down on the fence. Amazing Moonlight, it's a Delhi Queen is now coming up with a big run in the center to search clear. It's a Delhi Queen going to win it, followed by Amazing Moonlight. Behind the Wazirabad is Magic Queen, Happy Girl.